Hello, Aquarius, and welcome to your teepee reading for June the 1st through the 10th. Your rune this week is the Gibbo rune, the rune of gift. Remember that gifts are not necessarily material. They could be a call from someone, a hug from someone, a beautiful sunset. Your Stone People card is Eagle Medicine, looking at things from the big picture, from a higher perspective, taking everything into account. Your spirit animal is the lizard, which is all about dreaming and really paying attention to your dreams. There are messages there for you. Sign and symbol card is the Big Mountain and Abundance. Yay. Okay. So we're going to draw our cards today. I usually do it ahead because it takes less time, but it's fun to do it this way too. So the TP spread is going to show the past, present, and future. There we go. Okay, your past card, the Painted Face and Self-Expression. How you expressed yourself has changed from the past. Your present is the War Bonnet. Advance, you're moving. The future is all about roots, sinking your roots deep into Mother Nature and being able to give to others. Okay, this card is the powwow, sharing and quickening. This is what you need to focus on for your future. Sharing your ideas and dreams and making it come alive. This card is the tools you're being given to help you. And it is the change card. Things are changing so that to make room for your dream. And then at the top, this is what will come of the work that you do. And you got the prayer and inner peace. Inner peace is your reward. So that's really nice. Okay, so how you look at yourself has changed. Now you're moving forwards. In the future, you're being asked to sink your roots deep, be grounded. That way you can share and bring about change. And in the end, you get inner peace. Okay, so our sister moon, let's see what she can add here. And we have, look at that. It's time to take action, which is exactly what the present card is telling you to do. Advance, action. We're going to draw a clarifier, a little helper here from each deck. Oh, and in the end, look at that. Freedom is yours. Yeah. But you have to work for it here. Okay, and let's get one from this deck. And we have the Water Guardian. Connect with your emotions. That's what's going to bring this change about. Okay, now we're going to draw our Stone People. We're going to do three today. And this one, let's see what this one is. Ooh, Pyrite. Very powerful. Tiger Eye, very powerful. And Larimar. Okay, that's awesome. Okay, so your Pyrite is incredibly powerful. Protection. Brings intelligence, mental stability, logic, creativity, helps with memory, practicality, optimism. And seeing beyond the illusion, seeing the truth. OK, Okay, Tiger Eye is all about confidence, strength, courage, protection, good luck, stimulates prosperity and personal power. And then we have Larimar, the wisdom of the sea. Wisdom, think about that. Brings deep calm, peace, quiet confidence, and clear communication, which is going to help you here with the work that you're doing. You're already have done some the work. You're advancing now. Change is coming. And remember that connecting with your emotions, whether those are positive or negative, is going to be key. If they're positive and they give you confidence and strength, like your tiger eye, that's great. If they're negative, that's okay too. You just need to work through them and get rid of that, any self-doubt or negativity. Okay? So I hope you enjoyed your reading. Peace, love, and light. Until next time.